I hope you can see that setup okay. Basically, I'm cutting a 90-inch piece of plywood by myself, and I wanted to experiment around and see what I could set up as far as a support and a runoff. So I'm going to give this a go, and let's see how well it turns out. All right. I seem to think that worked pretty well.
Let's take a closer look.
So I had the table set at just about the right height, and then I used a roller stand. I made several passes without the blade up to make sure I had everything set up evenly, and it seemed to work out pretty well. All right, so I'm happy with that, and on to the next thing. Bye.